You say time is real. It moves forwards, not backwards. You say time exists because you can remember the past, but not the future. I agree with a man by the name of Stephen Hawking, who says that time is not real.
Bye.
That if you can go forward in time, you should be able to turn around and go backwards too. He says there's no difference between future and past. You say, where's the proof?
I'm having fun. It's just
I say, right here.